We're going to export this to Android today. So let me see what this looks like. This is one of the examples that comes with HK2. I haven't changed the graphics or anything. I'm just going to show you how to export this to Android. I think I missed too many times. Oh no. Here is the final score. So let's go to Tools, Android, Generate Keystore File. Enter your name. Mine is Ron Gonzalez. Oops, cannot spell my own name. Gonzalez. Company name, it's Sparksoft. City, Toronto. Country code, CA, Canada. Now the password is going to be super easy. 123456. 123456, 78. Don't make your password 123456. That's bad. Let's generate the key. Takes a couple of seconds. There it is. Now we need to create our APK file. Export as APK. APK type. We have Google, Amazon, and Ouya. Wow. The app name is going to be Scarlet Mole Smack It. Uppercase I. Package name is going to be com.sparksoft. Company name. Oops, cannot spell Sparksoft. And the app name, which is going to be Smack It. Browse the app icon. I already have some graphics made for this. Here's the icon. Notification icon. I'm going to use the same one. This is going to be a portrait game. Minimum version of Android. Now, we don't need weight lock. And we don't need internet permissions. Firebase integration. Optional. No, we're not going to bother with that. Browse the key store. Here is the key. It's called release. Enter the password. This would be version 1. Version number. Now, since we didn't make the key with the Android Studio, we don't need to fill this. Export this. Takes a couple of seconds. Wow, that was fast. So let's check out our APK. It is the Google Play Developers Console. And you can see that I have a few other games uploaded here. Some with more success than others. Whoa, 19,000 downloads and 10,000 and 7,000. That's not too bad. So I'm going to create a new application. I'm going to call it, Let's call it Super Mole Smack. Let's create it. A short description. Beat the high score. Smack the mole. Features, high score. Runs on almost every device. Very fun graphics. I made this with AGK2. Okay, let's see. Let me show you the graphics we're using. Here are the graphics. Okay. We have three screenshots. Whoa, four. This is from another game. Delete that. And we got all the sizes required to upload the game. So let's add our screenshots. Screenshot. Second screenshot. And the last one. I believe you can insert about five. Let's insert the high resolution icon. 512 by 512, which we have here. Here it is. 1024 by 500. Let's see. Promo graphic. 180 by 120. TV banner. 1280 by 720. Okay, so and here is a new one. Wow, I didn't know this was here. This must be new. 4096 by 4096. Okay. By 4096. I guess we could use the biggest graphic we got. That solves our problem, so we just need to save this. So we're gonna upload that graphic. Here it is. And problem solved. Application type. This is a game. Category. This will be a casual game. For private policy, not submitting a private policy. Save it. Let's move to content rating. You must upload an APK before the content rating. Okay, so let's upload our APK, which actually we should have done that first. Okay, so let's upload our APK. Smack it. Wow, that was fast. Okay, so there is our APK uploaded. So let's go to content rating. Email address, amazing, oops. amazingsparkman at gmail.com. Don't spam me. Confirm email. I just copy and paste that. Okay, so this is a game. And let's fill out the questionnaire. Violence? No. Fear? No. Sexuality? No. Gambling? No. Does your game contain offensive language? No. Control substance use? No. Crude humor? No. Miscellaneous? This is my favorite. Personal information to third parties? No. Does the game share user score and physical location? No. Does the game allow users to purchase digital goods? No. Does the game contain Nazi symbols, references, or propaganda? I can't even say Nazi. Nazis. How do you say that? Does the game contain detailed descriptions or techniques that could be used for criminal offenses? No, it is not Grand Theft Auto. Let's see, does the game advocate committing acts of terrorism? No. Okay, say questionnaire. Calculate rating. Because our rating is at 3+. Wow. Let's apply for rating. Let's go to pricing and distribution. Pay or free? This is a free game. Okay, so applies to all countries. And let's see what else. Content guidelines. Check it. And we're going to use US export laws. Now you have to declare if your game contains ads. This game has no ads. Now this game has no ads, but it's always a good idea to put ads in your games. So you can make some money, which is the whole point of making games. Save the draft. I think that's all we have to fill out. Okay, so let's publish our app. Whoa, and it's published. We are processing your update. It can take several hours until it's available through the Google Play Store. And wow, AGK is on sale for about a week, I believe. 50% off. You can also download these packages, which contain examples and full already made games. Okay, so if you were expecting this to be harder, it's not. It's actually very easy. So check out my Google Play Store in a few minutes. It should be there. My Google Play Store is Sparksoft. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.